way too quick. I haven't called you guys, huh? You know, you sense, you know what I'm thinking, huh? My boy. My girl. Welcome to our channel. O&N channel. And look what we're having right now. This is chicken tenderloins. And this is, what is this called in English? It's a lower beak of the duck. Duck beak. Okay, that's what. And this is chicken feet. And chicken liver. We need to put some organs in there. Diet in the dog diet because this is a good source of multivitamin, and internal organs like heart is good source of coenzyme Q10, and chicken gizzard and chicken quarters. Okay. Just so ready, my baby boy. And my baby girl. Oli is a boy and Nomi is a girl. Okay. I forgot to tell. Today, add some coconut juice in the water and some bad liver oil from the raw food bag and apple cider vinegar raw and a bit of blackberry juice, extra virgin olive oil. That's it. We do have 24 excess hour for drinking water. This is just the water that come with the meal. Always perfect finisher. Oli, get it. Good boy. Okay, time to go out. Okay, good. Oli, come on. No more. Come, come, come. Good boy. Go. Today is daytime feeding. Good weather. Nomi, come on. You gotta go. Pee pee, I know. No? Sun bathing before report. Guarantee raw eater dogs. Thank you for watching, guys.